This video will demonstrate how to measure manganese in drinking water using the pan method. This is a basic procedure overview and should not replace or overrule the instructions provided to you by your instrument manufacturer. In this test, the ascorbic acid reagent reduces all oxidized forms of manganese, and then the alkaline cyanide reagent masks potential interferences. The pan indicator then forms an orange color complex with the manganese in the water. Be sure to review safety data sheets for the reagents and use the personal protective equipment that is recommended. The alkaline cyanide reagent contains cyanide, so be sure to follow all safety precautions. Collect water samples in bottles that have been cleaned with 6-normal or 1:1 hydrochloric acid and rinsed with deionized water. If you want to only measure dissolved manganese in the sample, filter your water immediately after collection. Samples can be acidified for later analysis and stored up to 6 months. Please refer to your method for instructions. Power on the instrument and select the appropriate program. Rinse the set of sample cells with deionized water. Fill the blank cell with deionized water to the line. Condition the sample cell with the sample water and then fill it to the line. Add the contents of one ascorbic acid reagent powder pillow into each cell and invert them to dissolve. If your water sample has hardness at interfering levels, add 4 drops of Rochelle salt solution to the sample cell after the ascorbic acid has been added. Add 12 drops of the alkaline cyanide reagent solution into each cell and swirl them both to mix. Then add 12 drops of pan indicator solution into each cell and swirl them to mix. Start a timer for 2 minutes of reaction time. While the timer is going, clean the outside of both cells. When the timer expires, align the blank cell into the instrument as indicated by your manufacturer. Zero the instrument. Remove the blank and insert the sample cell. Press read. Record the sample result in milligrams per liter of manganese. To find more resources related to drinking water or for information on our water operator training program, visit the Walkerton Clean Water Centre's website at wcwc.ca.